What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. This is Gonzo. Let's get it going, part four. Let's do a quick team recap of what we have so far. We have Jesse the Amper, Watcher the Blip Bug, Barry the Score Bunny, Spike the Togepi, 026 Ion the Grubbin. We might not keep him. Bird, the B-Dove. He's actually been coming through with us. All right. Let's get this one last raid right over here. The raid, purple raid, rare. Let's get it, and then we'll go on to the next town. I promise, everybody. I know it's been hard. Especially with the last episode, not a whole lot going on. One last raid for this, and then we'll go on to the town. There we go. Okay. Alright, Honedge. Oh, please be shiny. You're one of my favorite shiny Pokemon. Which brings us to our question of the day. Who is your least favorite Pokemon? That's kind of hard for me. Every Pokemon has their perks. But my least favorite... Oh man, I should have thought this through before asking the question. It has to be Semipour, the elemental monkeys. Semipour, Panpour, Semipour, all the elemental monkeys. They were so adorable when they're just the little monkeys. And then the evolutions happen, and oh my god, do they look horrible. I understand they're the see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil monkeys, but they could have done so much better with them, especially with that concept. Maybe we'll get another one soon. Honedge. That's gonna help out our teammates Fire Lash if he uses it again. You didn't use Fire Lash, that's all right. That's not what we needed, Clefairy. What you needed. Think of the team, not yourself. We got the Honedge. Fire Candy, Shadow Ball. All right. We will give him a nickname. I know he doesn't have any feet, but we're gonna call him Runner. One of my favorite sci-fi movies of all time, Blade Runner. See you, Grubbin. Alright, everybody, like I promised, we're going on to the next town. Motostoke. It's such a weird name for me. Another note. Well, we don't need anything from them yet. Muddlestoke. Alright, I was saying it right. Unless I was throwing some Mars in there for some random reason. Sonia, you're back! We're gonna talk some more with Sonia. Got Leon's lead card? No way! We haven't been to a Pokemon Center in a while. Let's heal up. Do we need any of these? We don't. My lead card, what? You know what we're here for, Sonia. Get out of my business. Change up our style a little bit before we head to the stadium. Let's look nice and fresh for our competition. Good. Ah, dang it. I didn't want to wear my beanie. No. That's right. I'll fix it. Let's talk to Sonia real quick. I didn't know she was in here. Okay, she's doing the same thing I am. Jacket. I don't got enough money. Alright, that's it. Pardon? You're right. Get out of my face, guy. Who are we talking to? Leon. I should have known what the Charizard cried. Hop is here, so I don't remember if we battle him or not. Let's get rid of these exclamation points. Give this the berry. Waterfall, shadow ball from that could be useful later. Not yet. Give Watcher 10. Our first evolution. Blip bug. Fusion. There we go. Finally getting something useful. I think we battled him. I don't remember 100%. We don't. We battled somebody, don't we? Oh, maybe that's not till we get to the hotel. Battle Marnie and her team yell. Let's go sign up. Alright, you guys already know what number we're putting on there. I made it all the way through the wild area, and now all of a sudden the adult wants to help me get to a hotel. Something suspicious. Don't trust that guy. I have no idea what the long version is. I Team Yell, you have no idea what you're in for. That was easy. Well, at least one of them got a hit off on me. About to do a double battle, what's up? Let's get rid of the zigzag zoom first. For some reason, her backpack reminds me of Kingdom Hearts, Heartless, or Organization 13, I mean. Either way, great game. We're gonna check in. Off to the stadium. Let's go. Taking another escort. Yay, a whole 10 seconds off. That's better than nothing. Six. There he is. Ladies and gentlemen! And I'm over it. Chairman Rose again. Rookie in the stands. Take a look at these gym leaders. The Fighting Farmer. Nessa. The gym leaders, we're so proud. Yay! Well, this is what we really want, the challengers, us. Off to Route 3! But you know what? Not today. Yesterday's video was a little longer than usual. Today, I'm going to cut a little short. So this is where we're going to end it. Alright, everybody. It's been nice playing with you. Gonzo, we'll see you next time. And yes, I'm still working on my intros and outros. Sorry about it. Have a good one. Peace.